What's going on, guys? It's Dynamite Jack, and we are back playing some more ReCore. We're on mission Whisper in the Sand. We have to investigate the distress signal, which is over this way. And of course, kill some more robot spiders. Come on, Mack. Do that thing you do. I'm already on fire. 5 seconds in. I have to keep remembering to switch these colors. This ammo. It's not my first instinct. Okay, there was a distress signal. I do have to return back to my crawler at a certain point.
Sandstorms on Earth are nothing compared to the ones on Fari. On this planet, storms can rage for days, move huge quantities of sand, and completely alter the terrain.
Okay, so this is like a platforming bit, looks like. Platforming with some killing robots. Alright, can I jump up to this? Alrighty. Oh, that was close. I was afraid I was gonna miss that one. I would've been so pissed. See, I like how he kinda like just takes chomps out of him. Just bites him. What's that green thing over there? It's blinking. I don't think I can make that jump. Huh. Can I? From here? Okay, this is where I need to go, but I need to open this somehow. Oh, you were hiding in there. You tricky little guys. Okay, what am I doing wrong? Oh, I need three little dealies. Okay. Well, it looks like one's over there. Wish me luck. Got him. So she can really cover a lot of distance with her jumping. More than I even realized. Okay, maybe there's something over here? Okay, we got two. Doing good. Okay, I know what to do. Boost.
I'll need to take out the energy field before I can get onto the hover plate.
Alright. Sounds like a plan. Can I go back? I guess I can. Gotta admit, this is kind of fun. Oh, I need six. I thought I needed three. Well, at the very least, we can take care of three of them. Can I climb up here? Radiation? Oh my god. No one told me about radiation. Okay. So I have to take this out? What, just shooting it? Oh man, what? That is some bull crap. Alright, I'm gonna take out these idiots. We'll let that guy alone, alright? I was just sitting looking at that thing thinking, oh, what's that? And it just electrifies again. So, moral of the story, be very quick on this thing. Because you do not have a lot of time. Yeah, did I pick him up? Yeah, I did. So worried about overshooting these platforms. Huh. Can I jump up here? Okay. Anything of note? Oh, a health boost. When it says Joule's health has increased, is it like temporary or is it a permanent health boost? Like a very slight incremental upgrade. Got our last green friend. See, what is this? See, I'm tempted to try to jump up there. Let's get this open. It's one of these things. Oh, Violet.
Okay, Violet, let's go.
Yeah, I'm not going anywhere. It's good to know that's there, though. I think there's going to be a lot of backtracking in this kind of open world, so to speak.
Hold on. I received your investigation report. There were 16 items that were incompatible with program guidelines. You may think these are minor issues, but I assure you that my superiors do not. Please submit an amended report by the end of your next 12-hour shift. And just a friendly word of advice, one professional to another. You have a tendency to assume that Corebots are 100% reliable. Indeed, it may prove to be the case that the engine trouble had nothing to do with the Corebot malfunction, but they are just machines, and machines can break. Please don't let pride for your creations affect your scientific objectivity. I don't pretend to understand the Corebots as well as you do, but I do know the mandate. And the last thing either of us need at the start of this mission is to arouse unnecessary suspicion. Communications Director Bright, over and out.
Yeah, I didn't want to trigger this because I was afraid, you know, there'd be some talking that would distract from that.
Damn it! We don't have enough prismatic cores. We have to find more before we can go any further. But where should we look?
How about where these giant blinking green dots are? I'm gonna go this way first. Man, I knew I wasn't done with this area. God, scares me to death. Gotta time this just right. See, I always wonder if there's like other stuff around this corner. Probably not. Cavern Rush. Dash through. Yeah, I wonder if this game has New Game Plus. You know? That'd be nice. Okay, what do I do? There's a time? Please be forgiving. Okay, moving platforms. Yay. What does this arrow mean? Son of a bitch. Good lord. Do something for me? Charge shot? Nothing. Okay, I've hit 2 of the 8 switches. Okay, this is where I really start to stress out. Okay, what am I doing? I know I'm missing some of those red things. This stupid thing, for example. What? You could shoot that and make your life a whole lot easier? How about that? You've got to be kidding me. Okay. That wasn't too bad. So I gotta time this just right. Time? 3 seconds? I wanna get this. Now that I don't have to worry about time, because I guess I've blown it when it comes to that. See, if I was hiding something, I'd hide something back there. I have to time this. Oh, wow. So, wait a second. I can go to the right or to the left. If I go to the right, I fall to my fucking death. I'm gonna go to the left. That do something? I guess I'm just avoiding that. It's a tip, you know, you can hit that B button to boost, like, right as you're a little short from one of these ledges, and it helps you. Oh boy. I know I missed one of the switches, at least two of them, it looks like. It's my first one of these, so I didn't know what was exactly expected. It's weird, they hold your hand for a lot of things, and then things like this, they don't even tell you. Okay, I have my red bullets, and I'm shooting the red thing. What am I supposed to do here? Investigate the distress signal. Maybe I'm in an area that I don't need to be. Oh, did I just fall down here? Looks like I have to fight this guy. Open. Looks like I have to open this guy. That was easier than I thought. So I assume there's really nothing else I can do. That area. You know, until I have my yellow bullets. Anything over on this side? Of course there is. Nope. For some reason, this is kind of reminding me of Destiny. You know, the big kind of raids. I don't know. I mean, obviously it doesn't look the same. Exit to Overworld. I have 5 out of 6 mysterious cores that I need. Looks like we're heading this way. Huh. One of them's down there. Okay, I'm not gonna stop and fight these little robot guys. We'll get these guys on the way out, though. Get that 2 XP. Man. If I can kill him on the way out, I'm not gonna say no to that. Yeah, this music's kinda good. Alright, this guy's almost down anyways. Come on, Mack. God, Mack. He just blew him up. Which one seems closer? I don't know. I feel like this one's closer. Okay, this is quite crazy right now. Alright, I guess I have to go to another dungeon. The Brood Hive. Yeah, this is like Destiny. At least in the naming. Obviously the game is nothing like Destiny, I realize that. But I'm just saying, like the names, and I got this little floating orb. It's helping me get into rooms. Wow, there's a 9-minute time limit. I know I should be using a charge shot on those guys. Should take advantage of that instant extraction. Come on, get him. Get him, Mack. So we got a room full of guys, I guess. Just die, will ya? What is he doing? He's taking away Mack! I was wondering why the guy wasn't helping. He's healing. You bastard. So any reason that they've totally disabled Mack? Don't even insult me with these little flies. Mash A? What is happening? Well, it looks like the combat really picked up. I'll tell you that much. Open sesame. Open sesame.
Don't mind if I do.
Get some loot. Well, that's something. There's a switch there. Hey, wait.
Better be good.
Come on, Mack. Now I'm looking for those red things. Those red switches. I don't really care. Okay, I hit three of them. I care. There's one up there. Man, when you take damage, the frame rate kind of dies. Now look. Look at this. Looks like there's a way to kind of jump up. See that? And fall off. Oh, come on. All right, I'm gonna stick to the script. This is a confusing room, because I know I'm going to go down there and there's going to be 2 million enemies. Okay. What? Low ammo? It's a bad time to have low ammo. Huh. That opens that gate, but there's no way I'm getting to that without killing 400 of these guys first. Now he's dead. Not good with time on these things. Okay, so when I sit on this, what happens? Great. Some more things to jump on. Well, it looks like they took the training wheels off. Okay, I have to be super damn fast. Oh. Well, now I know what I gotta do. And it's annoying. There's no way I can do it that way. So, first things first, get on this. I think Mack is making some noises. Okay, guys, I think I gotta figure it out. Gotta do that to open the door. Jump onto this. Shoot this one. Jump onto that. And we should be good to go. So four of the switches. You know I missed one. I should be utilizing that charge shot. Fall down here and fight again. Oh, look at that. Five switches. I am fully expecting like a million enemies to jump out of the ground at any second right now. What do you know? Just call it gamer instincts. I'm on fire. Help. Don't want to leave without my stuff. Okay, another one of these rooms. So what they're doing right now is they're showing you all the cool stuff you could have. So basically, I think you need every color, which is red, white, and yellow? I don't know, I'm shooting it and nothing's happening. I do not understand. I know one day I will. All right, so I got all I need. It's like watching a pinata explode when all that stuff just comes out. Turn to the entrance. We are done. So now it's time to open that gate. Where is the gate? Does it tell me? Look at my map. Map. I have no idea where that gate is. Brood hive. Okay. Where am I? I'm this little yellow triangle that is very, very small. Arena dungeon. I wish I could put a waypoint. I seem to remember being back this way. So, this is the way we are going, at least for now.
Oh open up.
Yes, I think it seemed to be this way. Instant extract. He's got a shield. Run past you fools. Oh, I'm surprised I found my way back in the desert. What? There's enemies here now. This place is decidedly less friendly. Yeah, I just exploded a bunch of boxes. That wasn't very useful. There's a guy down there, but I do not care. I can't win them all. Time to find out what's behind this magic gate. Oh no!
Security bots. Good. Maybe they can tell us what's going on.
Yeah. They'll be very friendly, I'm sure.
Give you this core. Why?
The fact that there's two of them.
Victor demands it. Who the heck is Victor? Mack! Hey, what's wrong with you?
Uh-oh.
No way I'm giving
this. I got two pissed off robot gorillas. Purple?
Take him out, Mack.
Come on, Mack. Take him out. Like the lady said. Oh, yes. Take him out again. There's a science to that. It's really kind of weird. What? There's one guy. There's two of them. Where'd the other guy go?
We couldn't load all the heavy equipment we needed onto ships and bring it to Far Eden. Instead, the Corebots would have to build it there.
Alright guys, seems like a great place to stop. I'd like to thank you very much for watching, have an awesome day, and I'll see you in the next video.